Dr. Martin, from the bottom of my heart, speaking as a third-generation Pender Hughes, this is the culmination of a lifelong dream.
Go Raging Beavers.
Well, 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 then, Duncan. Hafford has the highest admittance standards in the world. So the fact that you had a perfect SAT score, a 4.0 grade average, well, as far as we at Hafford are concerned, is insufficient.
I beg your pardon?
What he means is all of your accomplishments will go for naught if you can't pass a PE course to satisfy your high school graduation requirements.
No graduation. No Hafford.
Well, now, doctors, we moved because we found a school that grades physical education on a pass-fail basis.
That way I wouldn't have to fake asthma anymore.
Duncan was never very athletic.
Good.
Well, make sure you get your transcripts in on time.
By the first. So you see, everything was chilling.
Bye, doctor.
Till that first day of school.
Hello.
Hi.
Sorry, sir.
Cut out the damn door.
Bonus booty, baby!
Herman!
Damn keys, get on my damn nerves.
Mistake that would change the rest of my life.
How big you say them titties were?
Well, they were... Wait a minute. Let me get back to the rest of the story, okay?